Who's out there? What's that sound? Is that a bear or is that a clown? Everyone's away, the town's so dark. My body starts sweating with every pound on my heart. This is where I stay, I might be found in 8 parts. Why is it so weird, Jay? I was the only one in class. I can hear children play, but no one's at the park. I hear the buildings break, lunch out as a boss. Now I'm all alone here, trapped in my own fear, rattling in both ears, scratching at this boat's rear. I pass this street light, a glimpse of hope. At last I can sleep tight. I should be nearly home. I hear in a remote, then the sound of my loud ringtone. I look to see it said block number. I answer quickly, I hear block number. I don't understand. Here comes the thunder. I just wanna get home to daddy and mother. I used to be scared a lot as a tiny child. Now I'm still scared. This noise just running blindly wild. I'm in the dark with glares and shining smiles. I passed that pole 3 times. It's been a while. What does this mean? Who am I? How long has it been? What is the time? Have I died? Am I in hell? I think I'm gonna cry. No one around. Oh well. Shadows, don't be shy. I'm now trapped in a fearful spell.
What has this night become? It's as scary as Miley's bomb. This light flickers as I run. The evil laughs have now begun. And the darkest forever say goodbye to the sun. And it never will get better, cause it can't be undone. I'm held in this nightmare, the world's just watching my care. A girl standing right there holds a knife in her right hand.
As I lay myself to sleep, I pray the Lord my soul to keep. But since I've seeped in this deep abyss I meet, I follow this shadow team. What is this yellow beam? Oh, that's right, it's just Halloween!